Math is my favorite subject because everything fits. I think teaching, for me, is very fulfilling. You're helping the next generation pushing forward. I ended up at CSUN after I decided to come back to school. I was working as a manager for CVS Pharmacy, and I liked my job, but I wasn't really passionate about it. So I decided I'm gonna go back to school to pursue something that I really am passionate about. I was brought from Mexico when I was 4, and I became a citizen in 2015. I grew up in a very poor family. School wasn't a top priority. You know, when you need to work, as soon as you know you turn 16, I had to deal with work and helping my dad out. So you know, it was different. I always had people telling me, like, "Oh, when are you going back to school?" I wanted to go back to school. So making that decision again, it wasn't hard. I mean, I was willing to, you know, step down from my job and just commit. So here at CSUN, I'm teaching 3 sessions for the developmental math department. They're SI sessions, supplemental instructions. And so the students that are taking those classes are typically students that struggle with math. My goal with them is to try to get them to view math differently. I just think it comes naturally in me. Whether it's teaching, which is what I want to do, you know, I've always had to teach people to do things. Even when I didn't have those positions where I was required to teach a team, I would still be willing to help. I've always told students, I won't ever be too busy to help them out, whether it's my job or just everyday life. If I can help, I always want to help.